New tonight, three Madison police dispatchers are off the job for sleeping on the job. Police say two were caught on surveillance cameras taking naps on the overnight shift. They say one dispatcher would watch the desk while the other would sleep in the break room. Two dispatchers resigned and one was fired.